Good afternoon, everyone. This is Phil Guys Association Hong Kong. It's the first Filipino LGBT organization founded on October 8, 2006, aimed to promote and protect the rights and welfare of our members and other OFWs. It is a privilege to present to you a Filipino ethnic dance coming from southern Philippines, Mindanao. We called also Sambi Samalong. This Maranao dance shows the many ways of wearing a malong, a simple, tubular, yet highly functional piece of cloth. The traditional woman's version shows this cloth of countless colorful designs, used mostly as a skirt, woven in many different ways, depending on the purpose of the wearer. Other ways, the woman wear malong is as a shawl, a mantle, or a headpiece. During more recent dance documentation, a man's version was derived. This version shows in masculine rendition how men use the malong, displaying its use as a sash or waistband, shorts or bahag, and a headgear that can be either functional while working in the fields or decorative as a turban. Thank you. Thank you.
Awesome！ 哇，好犀利啊！拍下手掌先。
Thank you, Phil guys. Thank you very much.
Hi.